Hello everyone, welcome to our channel The Wonderways. Today we are introducing our special recipe, the Egg Muffins. It serves as a delicious breakfast and also can be used as a tasty snack. This recipe is a treat especially for kids or can be served to please your guests. Eggs, as we all know, is a storehouse of proteins and fats. In fact, eggs are one of the foods that should be considered as superfoods, and that's going to be our main ingredient. Additionally, when it's mixed with the colorful vegetables, it supplies a lot of vitamins and minerals. The simple ingredients are heat the pan on a medium flame. As the pan gets warm, pour in 2 tablespoons of any vegetable oil. To it, add about 50 grams of diced onions, saute the onions in the oil for about few seconds. As the onions start becoming transparent, add in about 50 grams of grated carrot, mix them together. To this, mix in the green capsicum, the red capsicum, and the yellow capsicum. Saute them all together. Till the raw smell goes away.
Now we're going to add the spices one by one. A pinch of turmeric. Mix it till the rose smell of turmeric goes away. A pinch of ginger powder. Pinch of black pepper, mix it. Tablespoon of dry chili flakes. Mix them all together. Lastly, we're going to add salt for taste. It's almost done. Switch the flame off and keep it aside.
Coming to the second part, crack in fresh large eggs to a bowl. We've taken here 5 large eggs. Now we're going to beat the eggs with low speed for 1 to 2 minutes. It is not necessary to go with an electric beater, you can also use a whisk. Mix in all the vegetables which we have previously prepared. You can also add a small portion of the cheddar cheese. The rest of the cheese can be reserved to use as a topping on the muffins. Grease the muffin tray with butter or any other baking spray. Let's pour in the egg mixture to the tray compartments. Do not fill them full so that there is enough space to rise up during baking. Lastly, top them with the cheddar cheese.
your oven to 180 degrees Celsius. Bake at 180 degrees Celsius for 15 to 20 minutes.